What's up guys, Sal here. So the Galaxy A82 is an interesting handset as it is the successor of Samsung's weird and unique handsets in recent times, the Galaxy A80 that had a rotating motorized camera setup. A few days ago, we got information about the Galaxy A82 that Samsung for some reason has decided to use a 2-year-old flagship chipset on this handset, which is the Snapdragon 855 Plus. Today we have some more information about the Galaxy A82, including the price. First up, there was confusion about whether or not Samsung is going for a motorized setup for the Galaxy A82. Since the trend of using a motorized camera in phones is behind us, as we hardly see any phones these days with a pop-up camera smartphone. So people were speculating that Galaxy A82 may not have a motorized camera setup after all. But turns out that's not the case. South Korean media ET News is reporting that the Galaxy A82 will indeed have a motorized camera setup. Now what's not clear is which type of motorized setup it's gonna be. ET News mentions it's either a pop-up mechanism or a slider mechanism like the one on the Mi Mix 3. In any case, we'll know soon enough because the Galaxy A82 has received approval from the Bluetooth Authority. Devices are known for going official around a month after appearing at Bluetooth SIG, hence there is a possibility that the Galaxy A82 may go official at some point in April next month. Anyway, ET News also reports that the Galaxy A82 will also be a quantum phone.
What the f*** does that even mean?
Well, quantum phones have a quantum RNG chip inside that creates truly random numbers and unpredictable patterns, which makes phones with this chip practically unhackable. The Galaxy A82 will be the second quantum phone. The first one was the South Korean-only variant of the Galaxy A71. Unfortunately, just like last year, the quantum chip-enabled Galaxy A82 will also remain exclusive to South Korea. But the good news is, the rest of the world will get the Galaxy A82, but without this quantum chip, of course. ET News also reveals the price of the Galaxy A82. They say the quantum edition of this handset will retail for 700,000 to 800,000 Korean won, which if you translate is roughly around $600 to $700. Last year, the quantum and regular version of the Galaxy A71 was priced identically, so expect the Galaxy A82 to retail between $600 to $700 as well. Depending upon what the phone will end up looking like and what are the other specifications of the handset, the price is very compelling. The motorized camera part was one of the costliest components on the Galaxy A80, and the same will be the case on the Galaxy A82 as well. You're getting an edge-to-edge, uninterrupted display with this phone. If that's something you're looking forward to, then this is gonna be the best option. And like I've said a few days ago, the Snapdragon 855 Plus still outperforms, and by a huge margin, the current top mid-range Snapdragon chipsets, the 750G. So the performance is not an issue either. Also, Samsung has officially announced the second unpacked event of this year on March 17th for the Galaxy A52 and A72. Usually, we don't see a dedicated unpacked event for these handsets, but that changes this time, and rightfully so, because the Galaxy A51 was the best-selling Android phone of 2020. With the A52 and A72, Samsung is offering the biggest year-on-year upgrade for a Galaxy A smartphone, so it makes sense why they want to keep a dedicated event to increase the media coverage of these two handsets. Of course, with that being said, do make sure to follow this channel for all the latest news on the Galaxy A82, and as always, I'll see you tomorrow. Peace out.